Well, I hope you enjoyed the course as much as I did, and you learned a lot of interesting and useful tricks and tips in Inkscape, and also a lot about the theory of logo design. If you didn't do it yet, download the PDF, read through the pages. It is much more in it, what I covered during the course. Also, if you have any questions, please ask. And I'm always here, and I'm really glad if I can see new designs from you and if I can answer questions about logo design and Inkscape. So I was talking to the client already and I asked them their opinion about the logo ideas I'm having, and they really like this one with the V built up from the little element because it has the shapes of nature in it. And I already made just an idea, like this is how I would put it on a soap bar package, and this is the top and this is on the side. It's like a brick soap, like a homemade soap. We are only talking about the colors. So, and maybe changing the type to a better one. But it's really simple changes, and we are done, and hopefully see this logo around. And I hope you're gonna have very good professional successes also with Inkscape, because I would like to see much more designers using Inkscape professionally. Thank you very much again taking the course. Check out the bonus lecture for some additional info and help.